Pneuma, the life-giving principle. According to the school of medicine in ancient Alexandria, life was associated with a vapor called the pneuma. The belief in pneuma was called pneumatism. In hindsight, pneumatism was an early attempt to explain respiration, which is, indeed, the life-giving principle.